post-mortem results into the death of his late wife. It's a very rare present for all of your sake.
We're coming to the end of this inquest. Tomorrow will be the last day we'll get a verdict. Is he well prepared for that? It's been a 2 weeks has it been?
Well, it'd be very, very difficult for him, very tough. Yesterday we were looking at him. It's taking a toll on him and he left. He will be here tomorrow for certain, and hopefully he'll get some reaction then.
Did you be summing up your client's case?
I talked to counsel about that. Sure, we have some more to take.